just ignore us?
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranmer, actor and artist? I love your work! Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie!
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yeah, yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, well, that would be my pleasure. like that, huh? Yeah?
Oh.
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Have you?
You like that?
Stop! Ooh.
Oh, hey!
Oh. Frankie.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yes.
Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee.
What do you need?
Just a few fine wood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!